treino. Your country calls that collateral damage. annoying me now. Sorry about that!
Thank you. so dragged last night.
Bellick, we need you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Grummer Road in Northwood. Your sometime accomplice Jacob is there. He's riding shotgun on this one.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
Where to?
Excuse me.
All right then, let's do it. Here we are.
Thank you very much.
Yes, here's my man, Niko.
Hey, Jacob.
Some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, not my butter, butter. There'll be the other chopper. Stick to him, Niko. We need to take him down here with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
See, you got that government thing about it. I'll be the greater good thing.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for the helicopter crash in Middle Park.
True that. Yo, this be some crazy shit in a Niko. Yo, in on the Star Jumps in a helicopter. This some real spy shit I know he's doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
Same bridge and everything crashed.
Shit, Jacob! You really gotta smoke that thing now? The secondary smoke doesn't exactly help my hand-eye coordination. And I'm paranoid enough with U.S. government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoke it.
Martin, one.
Don't worry about the bridge, Jacob. I'm finally getting the hang of flying this thing.
Show respect. The righteous rude boy, Niko. Get close so I can take a shot. Standing on my mini for Sean. Sean, Mr. Rasta, get him back in that spot. Up in this damn thing going on.
You got to work on your aim, Jacob. I could have made that shot with my eyes closed.
Keep steady for the shot, no?
shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls with my head on my ass?
I'd be impressed if you had been.
I appreciate your assistance. You did a good thing, didn't you? No, it's mine. I will try to find the man you're after. I will call when I have time.
All right.